stop talking now. Attention. I told you, all of my critics, I told you all that I was the greatest of all time. I'm going to be Sunday Lister. I told you today, I'm still the greatest of all time. Never again defeat me. Never again say that I'm going to be defeated. Never again that make me the underdog until I'm about 50 years old. Right. Then you might get me.
She got me my own team, yeah. She built me my whole dreams, yeah. I don't really care what you think, what you think.
Fall back,
don't speak. She got me my own team, yeah. She built me my whole dreams, yeah. I don't really care what you think, what you think. Fall back, don't speak.
I'ma just maintain, keep it moving. Get the green, follow through to it. Be the big dog, keep the influence. She pushed me through school, kept the paper moving. Broke today, rich to my crowd, looking like how they do it. Bounce back, no flip, no count back. Keep me flexing like I'm all that. Keenan and Kale, fuck it, I'm gon' keep it real. Came up off a meal, got me screaming, give me that deal, give me that deal.
She got me my own team, yeah. Build me my whole dreams, yeah. I don't really care what you think,
fall back,
don't speak. She got me my own team, yeah. She built me my whole dreams, yeah. I don't really care what you think, fall back, don't speak.
I don't bullshit, I keep it real. Mind on the go for real. Champ is here, no pain, no fear. Might drop a tear, this is here. Chicago legend paid away, same way. The king made a way, stand tall. Fade, babe, fly, ray. Casting out, what can I say? My life is blessed today. Haters hate, so and so, so and say. What can I say? Talk about it, babe.
She got me my own team, yeah. She built me my whole dreams, yeah. I don't really care what you think. What you think?
Fall back,
don't speak. She got me my own team, yeah. She built me my whole dreams, yeah. I don't really care what you think. Fall back, don't speak.
Muhammad Ali was more than just a boxer. He was the greatest because he was a fighter in every sense of the word. He was a rebel with a cause. He was somebody that had principles. He stood for something. And he wasn't going to wilt beneath that pressure. He wasn't going to break. He wasn't going to bend. He was going to defiantly stand up and not just show you that he believed he was right, but that he believed he was righteous. And it was something that always resonated with me, and it stayed with me for the rest of the day.